This is Thursday, and I'm headed over to the arena right now. Today we have a COVID test. Just crossing my fingers, hoping for the best. Some of the teams in our conference are struggling with COVID stuff this weekend. Some games got canceled. I'm just really hoping we pull through, have a healthy weekend, have a healthy season. That's all I want. But here we go. Let's get into it. This is what I picked up from the dining hall this morning. I'm gonna eat it in the locker room.
Good morning.
Good morning, Taylor.
Hello.
We're starting today.
Hi, guys.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, everyone.
Hey.
So five swivels here, five swivels here. Advance. Oh,
like that.
Oh.
You did five, both of them?
Yeah, I did. So what are you doing right now with my nose swab I just did?
Doing your antigen test for COVID. Yep, it's a rapid test, so it takes like 15 minutes or so, and we should know here soon.
So we just got out of practice. I did a little ice bath. Actually, my legs are really red, and I'm leaving footprints everywhere. I just realized I've had this yogurt in my pocket from this morning. I'm really hungry. I'm not gonna eat it. I think I'm gonna get sushi from our student union. They also have bubble tea. So all week we've been preparing, and the biggest thing about going into a game is scouting the other team. Usually in the past years, we've had a book with scouting pages in it. This was the one that we were supposed to have in the fall, and we just kept it, and we're gonna print out our scouting papers. It's a list of Western Michigan's best servers, best attackers, their rotation tendencies, and there's just a lot of information and stats on here. On the other side, there's an area to take notes for each position. For me, I focus primarily on their middles, so I wrote a lot of notes, which I won't tell you my game plan.
Hi.
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 Hi. It is Friday. We are gonna go to First Watch for breakfast with some of our teammates. This is our new jersey. This is our warm up. Are we wearing this today?
Probably. I think we should.
So now we're gonna scout.
And we're gonna have a little snack.
Yay, I'm so excited!
Inside me blaze like a siren. Why would you try it? Wake up the beast. No, I can't keep silent. I put my time in. Now it's my time. Your time is expiring. Blood, sweat, and tears. I conquered my fears. I'm ready to fly now.
So we just had pregame practice. Time to go get food. I did a little bit of makeup. We finished our practice and we were sitting in the locker room getting our minds right. We were doing makeup. I was making some TikToks with some teammates. I might just hit it through a horn. That's not my element. I like dark skin. Here's our arena. We'll be in here tonight. Now we're headed up to get our pregame meal. I ordered two bagels. This is my bagel. I got two. I got this one, and then I got a peanut butter chocolate chip bagel. So because of COVID, we had to spread out and eat by ourselves. It's kind of sad. Cheers.
It's so much.
Holy, that is huge. So Taylor,
Hello.
How are you feeling? Your first game. You're a freshman.
The nerves are running.
You ready?
We're ready.
You're gonna kill it.
So excited
you
for
are
you.
Living. Yeah, you are. This is your first collegiate volleyball match. How are you feeling?
I'm a little nervous, but I'm excited. We're gonna beat Western.
Yeah,
we are. Oh, thank you.
What did you order?
Yum, yum. I got a bagel. It's like a turkey cheese sandwich. Doesn't it look yum? It looks huge.
Oh, we're really excited to see you play tonight.
Thank you.
We just ate our pregame meal. We had berry bagels. What's everybody order?
I had a garlic bagel with roast, a full-size roast beef, onion, cream cheese.
Thank you.
I got a bagel.
I had tuna salad.
We have an optional serve and pass, and that's where the rest of the team is. So I think what I'm gonna do now is turn on some affirmations. Been really into that recently. Something I'm gonna start doing this season is getting mentally ready. I wanna be better at this. I didn't really know how to do that last year. It's not that I wasn't prepared mentally ever, but I think it definitely helps, if anything. I'm gonna listen to some affirmations, do some visualization, like a little meditation kind of thing.
Say I was in a cult, I'd be my murder case. They must forgot I'm the reason the whole hood think I'm crazy and get baptized. Call me Rebel with that south side.
Tough loss, but I'm really proud of our team. We're super young and we're a different team than we were last year, so I'm excited to go out tomorrow. I'm just ice bathing by myself, clearing my mind. This is my zone, my sacred zone. 10 minutes in here, I'm gonna go shower, and then I'll come back and watch the whole replay on ESPN of our game, because I just like doing that, just kind of seeing it from a different perspective. I'm gonna get a good night rest tonight. We're ready for tomorrow. I'm eating King's Hawaiian rolls and ham and cheese. And I'm probably gonna make some tortellini because I have some. This is what I'm eating. I like rewatching the ESPN broadcast because they talk about all of us.
Heading to the far pin. Phillips, nice up by Neal. Boy, that's top off the quick set. And Vance, wow, she made an omelet without scrambling any eggs there. Ooh, tough set. Out of the back row, Bontrager keeps it alive. King goes cross court. A box center by Vance. Little swagger. Time in system. Quick set. Bangs.
Great job there by Vance. You can see the double block on the left side. She turns it right where it's open for. Beautiful power.
Good morning. I look like poop right now. I'm gonna make a smoothie. I really don't care what I look like these days. This looks so gross. Here's my smoothie. It's kind of gross looking. It's kind of gross tasting too.
It's my rash. It's terrible.
It's my rash.
My rash. Kenzie thinks I'm allergic to like adhesive. But it itches so bad. I feel like. Stop! Don't make fun of my leprosy.
Going to down.
Scouting time.
Men's basketball is playing right now against 10th State. Hey, Jackrabbit.
Hello.
Good angle, got it started. What happened there? We gotta play that one a little bit cleaner when we get in there, right? Tip leads to an out-of-system ball, fast through the seam.
Now we're setting up our nets for our pre-game practice in Fetterman.
Game day.
Game day.
I'm coming down with you.
I'm doing compacts.
Me too. So me and Rachel are taking the elevator down to the locker room. We just ate. We had the same thing I had yesterday. So super good. And we're gonna go do some pre-game prep. That's what we'll call it. And really quickly, this is our super sick warm-up. I'm actually in love with it. How does it feel, Rach?
It feels so good.
So we're doing STEM right now, or you can call it compact. Tell me about what this is.
You're gonna make her cry.
I can't do it, I can't.
Okay, basically I'll explain what I think this is. And Kenzie will correct me if I'm wrong. We call these compacts or STEM. Does STEM stand for something, Kenzie?
Stimulation.
From my understanding, electricity comes from this and into my leg. The pads allow electricity to go into a muscle.
Nerve
that runs through our leg, stimulates the nerve, and the stimulation promotes blood flow.
Lymphatic return.
Lymphatic return.
You can tell we're business majors.
And it helps you recover faster.
Get your muscles moving.
That's pretty good.
One looks better.
Gorgeous girl.
Oh, one looks better.
Just kidding.
Probably the right one. Yeah. We can creep if you want. We go like straight down. Why don't you roll? Call me.
Baby,
I don't know.
Take it over.
Give
it to me!
Baby.
I could live in this shirt. I know that they have the crib going crazy down. Baby.
Another day, another doll. Oh my god.
Kenzie, how'd you feel about our game? I always wonder like what you see on the sidelines.
I heard from Brett you're trying to steal our spot.
I'm a pretty good setter. I did tell him to put me in.
She's got 4 years of eligibility.
I do tell him that often. Have you seen me set lately?
Welcome to today's cold tub talk. We went 0-2 this weekend now. Fifth set yesterday, and we lost tonight in three. But, you know, I was really happy with how we played yesterday, for sure. They just made winning plays at the right times. It sucked, but I was happy with how we played. Tonight, you know, I think we were missing some pieces. I don't even want to post this vlog now. You know, I'm still gonna post this because you have to accept failure to be successful. I don't necessarily think we failed this weekend. I think we learned a lot. You know, tonight I feel like we couldn't quite get it together consistently. That was more of us than them, but also their team came out and played phenomenal volleyball. So we have 3 days next week to get better, and we're off to Northern Illinois, which is our furthest opponent. We'll be taking a sleeper bus, which is super exciting. You guys will get to see that, and we're gonna prepare, and we're gonna get better.
Yeah.
We're gonna get better. Thank you for tuning in to this weekend's vlog. More to come next weekend.
With dubs.
We win. Period. All right, goodbye.